Second and a long two, maybe three. Kirk Kramer under center.
There's the belly play. Micah Larson. And Micah Larson skips into the end zone. Wow.
That's impressive. Here with 9 minutes left in the second quarter, the Royals answer the touchdown by Orangewood. Again, the onside kick didn't work out, and the Royals take about a 55-yard